Hello, today we are with Salvatore Renz, the best basketball player in some years, and we are going to ask her some questions. Hello, Alba.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Can we start?
Yes, we do.
Okay, we'll go with the first question. How many years have you been the best basketball player of Europe?
I have been the best basketball player of Europe 3 years, during 3 years.
And what position do you hold in basketball?
I hold the position of kid.
Okay. How tall are you at the moment?
I'm 1.19 meters tall.
Oh, this is too much for
yes,
a man, no?
Because if you want to be a basketball player, you have to be tall.
Okay. How old were you when you started playing basketball?
When I started playing basketball, I have 7 years old.
Okay. How old were you when you became an international basketball player?
When I became an international basketball player, I have 19 years old.
And where did you play basketball?
In the garden of my grandfather.
Okay, and we go with the last question.
Okay.
In what year did you win a silver medal in the Olympic Games?
I win the silver medal in the Olympic Games in 2017.
Okay, and this is the end. I hope that you have enjoyed this time.
Yes, I